guys, falling sick with no help around hits different. Like, it will hit you. And yeah, you can't really afford to be sick. I mean, that's why it's very important to prioritize your rest and take your supplements too. Because here, I mean, it's not like there are people around that you can talk to, and of course they will help the way they can because they also have other things they are doing with their time. Not like Naija, where you have like, maybe should I use the word constant help around, that kind of thing. But yeah, it's very different. But I'm just thankful that I feel a lot better today. Today is Tuesday. Yesterday I couldn't really do anything. Yesterday was just a blur for me. I could not do anything. Really, I only just cleaned the house, and that was because it was my turn to clean. So that was the only thing I did, and then I managed to eat. And yeah, anyways, I feel a lot better today. The boil has dried down, my arms and my hand is not paining me anymore, like it's no longer heavy, and the sore throat has gone. I feel a lot better, and I'm thankful for that, even though it's like I'm having cough. I don't know, from one thing to another. It's winter, so it's quite normal. But yeah, that's that about that. Hi, if you're seeing me for the first time, I'm IB, and please subscribe if you're yet to, and don't forget to like this video. You guys, like the video. Thank you so much. Anyways, you guys, I finished seeing from scratch, and I think Nigerians, we exaggerate a lot. Like, we too de exaggerate. Ah, God. I mean, the movie is a good, I won't really talk about it like that, so I don't spoil it for you guys that haven't seen it. But it's a good movie. It's about love and how two people were always there for each other no matter the circumstance. Yeah? And the storyline is not a new storyline. So Nigerians say, hey, Nigerians will exaggerate and exaggerate. It's a very interesting movie. No issues, but Nigerians, we too, they exaggerate. Yeah, I finally finished saying it and I did not even cry safe. Anyways, I want to make breakfast. I want to eat. Is it breakfast at this point or brunch? I think it's about 11 or almost 12 now. I want to eat chia seed pudding. I already like did it last night. You know how you do chia seed pudding now? You put it overnight or you leave it to stay in the fridge for some hours. But mine, I did it last night, so I'm going to just add some toppings to it and just have it for breakfast. Or brunch, yeah. So let's go. Take it away, take it away. Feeling too good to me. Chilling all day, all in your space is where I wanna be. Here in this room, what did you do? I just can't get enough. Too caught up in your love. Trying to forget, but you won't let me. Something in my brain wants you. I've been hanging by myself, asking for help, but nothing seems to work on you. Yeah, you always make me feel like, oh yeah, you never leave my thoughts alone. Yeah, you're the reason I'm going out of my mind. I just can't stop thinking about you. Guys, I don't know what it is with me and wig. I don't just like wigs. So I brought out this wig to wear. This wig, yeah? I brought it out to wear. But I don't know. The thing was just touching my body. I don't like it. I just moved it and I'm wearing this cap because I can't even really be bothered. Today is Wednesday, guys, and I'm going to school. I'm snacking on watermelon and grapes. I want to go to school early today. Since school resumed, I've been going to classes late and I don't like it. So I want to go early today. I'm ready. My bus should be for around 11:32 or so, but I'm ready. When I come back, I have an unboxing to do. I would have done it now, but I don't have that time. So when I come back, I'll show you guys. But yeah, I'm wearing, okay, let me show you guys what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this knitted top, very warm, and then I'm wearing these palazzo pants. Oh, this is my headphone. I'm wearing this palazzo pants, yeah, and I'm wearing this shoe. Yeah, so that's the look for the day. This is what I'm looking like. Yeah, so I'll see you guys in school. My class starts at 12 o'clock, so I did it. Class is very empty, as you guys saw. We're just three, although there's some people outside, but inside the classroom we're just three seated, and I'll talk to you guys after the class. It ends at 1 o'clock, so I'll talk to you guys after. Yeah
guys, so I am done with the first class. I am in the toilet. Just excuse anything that you're seeing that is not pleasing, please, like the bean, I can see it there. But I'm done. I want to meet up with the subscriber. This person has been like very supportive of this channel, and she's finally in Newcastle, so I'm going to meet up with her. Yay. Anyways, this is what I don't know, this is what I'm looking like. I know I showed you guys earlier, but from a different view though. So I'll speak to you guys. Okay, after I meet her, I'll go home, Sha. I don't know if I said that earlier, but I'll go home, then come back for my 4 o'clock class. Tasha, later.
Hi guys. You guys, yesterday when I got back from school, I could not do anything. Okay, I managed to cook. After I finished cooking, I was like, that's it. I didn't go for my second class, and then later in the evening I got ready and I went to work. But yeah, I feel a lot better today. Like, I feel a lot better today. The cough is no longer there. I feel good. I think I'm back to my normal self to an extent. Like, let's just say 94% there. 94% there. But yeah, anyways, I told you guys I was going to do an unboxing. Yeah, so I ordered stuff from Boohoo, and I ordered stuff from ASOS. Yeah, anyways, I already opened this one because I was really itching to see what was inside. It's a shoe. I just ordered like a sneakers, and this was how it came, like this. I already opened it, so yeah, it actually looks better than this thing. It has this stuff in here, this paper thing. It actually looks better in person than on the site, to be honest. So this is what I got. I got it in a size 8. It's just perfect. My size is size 7. But when I'm getting sneakers, I just get it in a size 8, since I'm going to wear sneakers. Not all sneakers though. This is the first sneakers I'm getting in a size 8, because I wasn't just sure about the size. Yeah, so this is what it looks like. Let me show you guys the bootlegs. Like, I really love it. Can you see? Yeah, so that's for Boohoo. And so what I'll tell you guys about shopping as a student is, there's an app called Unidays. download it and then you get discounts. I think for this, I downloaded, download it, you get discount codes that when you're about to check out for like an item, you see a space where you ask for any code or promo code, whatever, you just put the code there and automatically you get like a discount. So I think I've forgotten how much discount I got for this. Sometimes you just get free delivery. Instead of paying for delivery, you just get free delivery. I can't remember how much I got. Was it £4? I can't remember. But yeah, it was discounted. How much did I get the sneakers for? I can't remember. I'll check and put it on the screen. Yeah, so that's that. And then this is the ASOS. I have to be careful with this one because it's their clothes in there, so I need to be careful with it. I came out with scissors, yeah. So I need to make sure that the material is not in my way. File gang, cut what I've not seen. It's going to be too painful. Yeah, so let's start with this one. So I ordered for jackets. I think I'll wear them for you guys to see, to be honest. This is how this one came in. Ooh, nice. This one is looking like just very simple jacket. I'll wait for you to see. For you guys to see. Oh, I love it already. I love, love, love it already. I'm going to wait for you guys. So that's one. I remember I got this one for £35. Yes, £35. And this one I got. Oh, this is the one like that I can't really wait to see because I really love this one. It's the packaging for me too. Yeah, so guys, I just got off the phone. I received like an exciting news. Anyways, back to our unboxing. So I actually really want to see what this will be made of because I really wanted this jacket. Oh my god, it's thick. It is thick. I love the color. So I got both of them in size 12, which is my size. This one has a belt. I'm going to try it on for you guys. Like, I love it. I love it. Anyways, let me try it for you guys so you guys will see it. I also tried the shoe. So let's just do a mini try on haul. So this particular one is from JDY. ASOS, they actually stock other designers. So yeah, this is from JDY. I love it already so much. I've never heard of these people before. Oh my goodness, I love the feel. Ooh. I love, love, love. Like, I didn't want a jacket that had a hoodie. I just wanted something like this. And this one is from ASOS themselves. Yeah, ASOS. Yes, from ASOS themselves. Guys, these jackets are so thick. It's a good buy. Oh my god. Guys, this is what it's looking like. You guys, this thing feels so warm. Can you see that? You can either leave it like this or you raise it up like this, whichever works for you. The model wore it like this. Sorry, my head is going off, but
That is it. So I got this one for £56 and I got this one for £35, and then I used my Uni Days discount code and I got £20 off the purchase. So I think I paid £71 or so, and the delivery was free. Yeah, so they are good buys. Like, I love them. I love them. Of course, this has pockets. Okay, let me wear the shoe and show you guys what it looks like.
So guys, that's it for the haul. I'll speak to you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hi guys, so I feel like having wine and I'm going to get one. I'm going to ask her to get one. I mean, there's Tesco really close to me, but the wine I want is an Asda wine. I'm going to pick up a bottle. Yeah, so let's go.
Guys, so I'm back and the wind outside is not here. That's everything I got. I got this Pikachu nut. Like, these nuts are like the best nuts I've had. I had them in Nigeria, so my former boss, when she travels, she gets this nut and she gave me one time and I just got hooked. It's really nice Pikachu nuts. And then I got this biscuits, Belvita milk and cereal biscuits. This biscuit is very filling. I love it. I got this cake, not for me though, I got it for my flatmates. Yeah. I got yogurt, Activa yogurt. I got apple juice just in case anyone visits. So yeah. So the thing that took me out is this ruby port wine. Guys, this wine is very rich. If you're a wine person, I think you should try this. It's very rich and it is sweet wine. Yeah, love it. So that's everything I got from Asda. And did I mention, today is Friday. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.